Hello everyone, it's me again, Gerick Artajo, and welcome to my YouTube channel. I never made it, but I know what it takes. Someone invaded by a mix of emotion. Guys, what's up and welcome back to my YouTube channel. At ngayong araw ay tatalakay natin ang bagong edisyon ng aking vlog. It's me again, Gerick Artajo, and welcome to our YouTube channel. Guys, at bago to sisimulan tong video na to, please like, share, and subscribe my YouTube channel. And don't forget to click the notification bell para ma-inform po ka sa lahat ng future videos ko. And for today's episode, ay sasagutin ko po ang, ngayon na tayo sa may kape. So, babalik tayo. Ang sasagutin ko po ay ang random asking mula sa FB post ng isang friend ko. Nasasagutin ko. So, let's go. Hey guys. So, babalik tayo sa isang panibagong question. Ay, ang question random asking my FB page. First ay, who is my crush? My crush. Wala ako nun. Abnormal ako eh.
Gago!
Confirm. The second question is, when is my birthday? May 8, 2001 po, guys. May 8, 2001. For my relationship status is tahimik! For my next question is, first things I don't have, guys. Malinis tong ano ko. Yung tenga ko. Wala, hindi kasi ako yung tipong may bololoy dito sa
gago!
Sa katawan ko, diba? Malinis. Wapo. Baliw. And for the next question is, the meaning behind my username. Yung ginagamit ko pong username sa Instagram, sa Facebook, at saka sa Twitter ay Gerick Artajo _08. The meaning is that yung 08 is my favorite number and my birth date po, guys. Yan po yung pagkakaalam. Yung gusto nyong malaman behind my username. So, guys, for my next question is my favorite movie. Favorite movie ay yung matagal ng movie, yung napakasikat na Titanic, at saka next yung Avengers Endgame. For my next question is a fact about my personality. My personality is mabait ako, guys. Aww. Mabait as usual. Proud. Mabait. At saka matulungin. Hindi plastic. Di gaya ng iba dyan, plastic. Hindi ko na yun ibabanggit kasi tamaan na lang kayo guys. Sorry guys, I love you. And for my next, and for the next question rather is, what I hate most about myself? Yung hate ko about self ay nagiging marupok ako the way na kasabihan lang ako ng sweet messages. Napukol na agad ako, yun. Madali na akong masasaktan. Makakalungkot. Next. For the next question is, idea of the perfect date. Idea sa perfect date ay sa Paris, France. Napakaganda doon. Lalo na sa harap ng Eiffel Tower. Wow! Oh my gosh! Ang ganda talaga guys doon sa Paris, France. Lalo na sa Eiffel Tower. Perfect date talaga ng mga mag-jowa dyan. Ang guys for next question is my weakness. Ang weakness ko yung family ko at saka si God. Kasi, I mean, my family lang. Kasi, pag nasasaktan sila, nasasaktan din ako. Ganun lang, yung connection, diba? And next is the biggest turn-on. Biggest turn-on yung halimbawa yung isang guy ay mabait, tsaka caring sa akin. Yun talaga yung nakaka-turn-on sa akin. Na-in-love po talaga ako doon. So, kikileng. Naalala ko tuloy yung ex ko. And next, guys, ay a random fact about me. My fact about the fact about me is I'm a part of an LGBT, or so we call the lesbian, gay, trans, bisexual, transgender. And part po ako doon sa bisexual. Para alam niyo na mo kung ano ako. And for the next, ay my gosh, ano to? Oh, the last time I cried and why? Oh my god. Last time I cried and why is nung New Year. Kasi nag-break kami ng jowa ko. Siguro why? Siguro wala na siyang time sa akin. Tsaka baka may iba na. Ganun. Nakalungkot. Ang sakit isipin na. Wala na siya sa akin. Okay lang naman. Tanggap ko naman. And next guys ay my favorite food ay yung common lang, adobo, manok, karning baboy pala rather, ganun lang. And for the next ay, oh my gosh, Chinese zodiac sign. My Chinese zodiac sign is Snake. Next guys is my favorite season. My favorite season is the winter season because ang lamig. Gusto ko maranasan yan dito sa Philippines. Tsaka sana nga, di ba, may winter season nila. Pero imposible kasi nandito po tayo sa equator, you know? You know that guys? You know that guys?
Yeah. Paano masabi?
For the next question ay, how long I take to get ready for the marriage? And get ready for the marriage is age 27. Kasi mag-work muna ako bago magpapakasa sa isang tao nagmamahal na sobra sa akin. Kung sino dyan, balikan na sa puso ko. Ibuk na puso ko. The next is, somewhere I want to visit is, dream ko po talaga dito sa Philippines ay mabisita ang napakagandang beach, ang Boracay Island. Wow! And for the next question ay, other languages I speak. Speak ko ay, oh my gosh, Korean. Like, annyeonghaseyo. Annyeonghaseyo. Oppa. Oppa Gangnam Style. po. And for the next question ay, what is the color of my eyes? My color of my eyes is black. Black, guys. Tingnan nyo. Ang laki. Black yan, guys. Hindi yan blue. Gaya ng Americano. And for the next question is, what is my talents? My talent is dancing, writing, spoken poetry, and ganyan lang po, guys, ang hidden talent ko na hindi nyo alam. So, and for the next question, last book I read is, wala, hindi ko alam. Oh, oh my gosh, ay, mat na libro, di ba? Matalino ako. Proud of you. And for the next question, I am favorite ice cream flavor. Favorite ice cream flavor ko ay Rocky Road. Yung sarap parang Rocky Road. For the next question, I cats or dogs? Mas prefer ko po yung dogs. Ow, 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 ow. Kasi yung favorite dog ko po ay namatay na, guys. Next question is the song I am listening lately ay yung song ni nung ngayon. Kalimutan ko. Wait lang. Yung song ni... Oh my gosh! Kalimutan ko! Natatagalan ko ako nito ba? Kalimutan ko talaga, guys. Regine Velasquez yung dadalhin ba? Regine ba yun? Tama ba? Next question ay... day or night? Mas prefer ko po yung... day, kasi makikita mo lahat pag may lights ng sun and the reflection of the sun. Pag kasi night, madilim, kaya hindi mo halos makikita. Gagamit ka pa ng flashlight or any gadget na para makita ka. And pag day, no need kasi lights on, guys. And for the next question, do I like roller coaster? Oh my gosh. Pag roller coaster, nakakatakot kasi yung rides talaga yung may paganyan, ganyan, ganyan. Paliko-liko, ganon. And next, guys, ay my lucky number is yung sinasabi ko kanina, yung 08 na number. Yun talaga yung lucky number ko. Kasi sa jersey po, sa volleyball, 8 yung number. Yung ginagamit kong hashtag 8. Yung sa username ko po, 08 pa rin. So, yan yung talaga yung lucky number ko. Na dinadala ko sa buong buhay ko. For my next question ay, how long have I liked K-pop? I like K-pop since in grade 11. Yung K-pop na group, Blackpink, Twice, BTS, yun lang po yung nalalaman kong K-pop. Happy? Happy? Next question ay, what is my battery percentage right now? Grabe. At iba naman itong question na to, i-ask niyo sa akin. Ang my battery percentage sa cellphone ko ay ngayon ay 30% na lang yung natira na ginamit ko yung cellphone ko ngayon. Na question ay, what I'm doing right now? Nagba-vlog po ako ngayon. Yan yung ginagawa ko araw-araw. Ay, hindi naman araw-araw talaga. Pag wala akong ginagawa, pag boring, ganun yung ginagawa ko, magba-vlog. Nationality. And I'm proud I'm a Filipino. my nationality is a Filipino. Because I love Philippines. That's why I love Filipinos. Yeah. And the next question I... Witches or vampires? Mas prefer ko yung vampire kasi kinakagat nila din ako. Kinakagat nila. Sarap kaya kagatin. Gaya ng kinakagat ng jowa mo dito. Anak akong jowa dyan. Sino? And for the next question, my favorite holiday is Christmas and New Year. Kasi long holiday. Parang 1 year talagang holiday, di ba? And for the next question, coffee or tea? Mas prefer ko yung tea. Milk tea. Stop. Yung sisipot, yung zagu, yung black curl ng milk tea. So, next question ay a description of my crush.
Uy! Wanag yung gasan!
Yung crush ko ay cute. Gaya ko, cute ko.
Paano mo sabi?
Crush! Mabansin mo sana to, crush. The color of my toothbrush. Wow! Grabe, personalan na to, guys. Color my toothbrush niya. Dala ko yung toothbrush ko. From Colgate. Baliktad, guys. No? Baliktad. Colgate. Green po ang color ng toothbrush ko. Shut up, bitches! Joke lang! Sana all naglalaba. And I, my favorite K-drama. Favorite K-drama is like Legend of the Blue Sea at Hotel Del Luna.
Guys, ang editor naglaba.
Wow! Iyo! Hi guys, what's up and welcome back. At natapos na po natin ang ating unang video at may ilan pong mga tao na pa shout out bago ko kakalimutan ko. Unang-una ay Princess Mir Bermin. Hi po. And second from Jobber Saavedra. Hi. And Francis Neil Mahusay. Hi po. And from my pinsan, J.D. Vicente Lanusa. Hi, pinsan. And next from Josmark D. Lavia. Hi po. And from Ate Peachy, Milenio Ocho. Hi po, ate. And from Kuya Jan, Alex Baba. Hi po. And from my B, Carl J. Escalera Vicente. Hi, B. Carl. And from next guy, Zion Zai Pentas. Hi po. And next guy, minsan ko na naman si John Daniel Ato. Hi po. And next guy, shout out din kay John Algy Parilla Razon. Next ay kay Ate Jelay Su. Ma'am, wait lang!
A few moments later.
Hi guys, and welcome back. Ay, nainugos lang po si Mama kanina. At babalik na po tayo sa shout out. Again, and from kay Eric Lee Minayo. Hi po. From Jane Derder Batislao. Hi. And from Moner Panayam Abbas. Hi po. And from Christine Joy Near Loreca. And from my lods, Gabe Hart Baral Sandari. Hi po. And from Ate Claire Dimadivas Lariva. My schoolmate. And next from Lydell Roswell. From Jen Lastimoso Ligson, hi. And from Darwin Kadua, hi po. And from Rod Tinkapage, hi po. From Queen Jean Savandal, hi. And Luis Acla, hi po. And from Angelo Comedia, hi po. And from my schoolmate, Johanna Dominicata. Yung katabi lang classroom lang po namin siya. Ganda mo. At saka kay Reunel Panis Bigizan Buatin. And from Ate Claire Gokong Likanda. And
may super fan. And may super fan talaga po siya sa akin. From Ate Zaya Malihanon, again. And from my best friend, girl best friend pala, I see Joyce Diotang. And thank you for your all shout out, guys. Ay, pahabol din po kay Edward Kaiser, the 2-in po, nakalimutan ko po. Kayo kuya, ipa-shout out. So, shout out sa'yo kuya, idol ka. Idol kita. For more of my updates about my video, please like, share, and subscribe my YouTube channel. And don't forget to click my the notification bell para ma-inform po kayo sa lahat ng mga future videos ko. And guys, follow niyo po ako sa Facebook, sa Instagram, at saka punta niyo yung YouTube channel ko for more of my videos, guys. Thank you, guys, and I love you all. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Guys, bye-bye.